Oh, hey, we're back. Let's chase down that serial killer. What do you have to say about this?
Because he's a Diak. A big old Diak. Does this mean that you are the new doctor? That was a bit of a load time. Kiergard East. Let's go get him. That is an absurdly smart bird. Yeah. Oh, right, I really don't need to worry about you. These guys are, not really worth it.
Here, guard! Up ahead!
Brace yourself, Adol!
Yeah, let's go kill him. There's gonna be wires.
We finally caught up.
Oh.
Where's that nameless
Hello.
Son of a bitch?
I mean, he has a name now.
We haven't found him yet. I believe Perro is still looking for him.
Found!
Looks like he came back!
Oh. Where are you at, Perro?
Found girl! Found girl!
What?
Girl?
What's he talking about?
Did...
Huh? Look.
Aww. Hello. Well, that's a problem.
She's not moving. Could she be a castaway? She seems rather young.
I can't remember whether I saw her.
She'll be beast chow. Can't afford to lose any more survivors.
Well, I guess that works.
Oh no!
Captain! My
more wires.
This must be one of Nameless's traps. Please be on your guard. You think he's nearby?
Fuck you.
Knew I made the right choice capturing that lost little urchin.
Fuck you.
Use that kid as bait.
Underhanded cur. How dare he?
We gotta treat the captain.
You extra need to die.
I wouldn't waste your time. I'm all but certain his femoral artery has been sliced clean through. Even if you treat his wound right away, his odds of survival are grim at best.
How dead are you about to be?
Please. Capture him.
What? But no, I want him dead.
Captain?
Drowsiness is a well-known symptom of exsanguination. That makes two victims now. If you bother to count, Sir Carlin, of course.
I really don't.
And now I shall take my leave.
It's too bad Hummel isn't here to shoot you.
Here.
You got it, Perro.
Okay. I guess we'll just leave you here with the girl. So, where'd that bastard run off to? Oh, over here. What are you gonna do to try to trap us this time?
I knew you'd be the one to pursue me, adult.
Well, yeah.
I could see it in your clear eyes, the passion burning deep inside you. And when I first met you, I could tell at that exact moment, you are a worthy target.
Oh, really?
Are your sights set on Adol now?
I didn't expect the other castaways to survive long on this island. I thought they would fall prey to beasts once despair set in. Or they would fight amongst themselves after all semblance of order had broken down.
You were wrong.
I was wrong. You, the captain, and the village have given them hope.
And for some reason you want that
toward the common goal of escaping this island. It's just so beautiful.
Then why attempt to destroy it?
Something terrible were to happen to you or the captain.
That's even more beautiful to you, isn't it?
Sends a quiver down my spine.
That's why you attacked the captain, and why you're going after Adol.
Not just them. That stuff's your Carlin and that little girl too. You've done terrible things no man should ever do, Doctor.
Who are you to tell me what I should and should not do?
Not murderers?
As one who bears the burden of evil, I took the only normal course of action.
Oh, hell no.
So what? People can only advance when they have land to tread on. Progress cannot be made without two diametrically opposing forces. Good and evil. With these concepts, we give meaning to society.
There is plenty of evil without you.
Do you think the world as you know it would still exist without evil? And yet, the existence of evil is seen as a blight to be purged without hesitation.
And that is the basis upon which this progress of yours is built.
Irrational to you?
Not even a little bit. You're fucking crazy, Kiergard.
Never thought I'd meet anyone who was rotten to their core.
Never expected this conversation to result in mutual understanding between us. After all, conflict between good and evil is inevitable.
You need to just go ahead and die, buddy.
Go!
Guess we're fighting our way out of this one.
Would you have it any other way?
We cannot afford to lose you, Adol. Let's face him together.
History only concerns itself with the results. Therefore, in the name of evil, I will rip my way into...
I'm pretty sure I didn't press anything, but okay.
Come! The doctor will see you now!
You might actually be a champ. How about this, Kiergard Weissman? Holy shit. That hurt. Oh, damn. Am I slow?
get.
What is this step? Let's see. Oh, hey.
All right, let's push through.
Ow. Ow.
I can keep going.
This guy's fucking crazy.
Excellent. Your effort is oh so beautiful.
What? Oh god. Oh god, it hurts.
Yeah, we'll make you pay for what you've done.
Jesus, that's the damage. This guy is consistently stronger than I expect. Oh. Oh no. Oh no. This isn't going too well. Okay, he's just gonna... Oh no! So many. There we go. We did it, barely. Are you gonna try to run away?
Standing.
Because he's bullshit, that's how.
You're more resilient than I expected. I didn't think a mere adventurer was it. He posed such a challenge.
Any adventurer that's lived as long as Adol is at all.
Is the perfect breeding ground for evil.
It's probably gonna be tough. Also, what the fuck are you on about now?
I've no intention of letting things end here.
No, he's gonna get away.
Hummel, this would be a good time to shoot him.
Whoa!
A steel wire trap. We cannot blindly rush him.
Damn! How prepped is this guy?
Too prepped.
Next time will be much more fun. Now then. What?
Good. Good.
Primordial?
Eat him. No, let's just abandon him.
What is this sensation?
Good. You should die. I'm okay with this. Problem solved.
Well, that was unexpected.
Yes. Things certainly took a turn just now. We must hurry back to the captain right away. Let's go, Adol.
That's right.
Yes.
We gotta hurry.
Gotta get him to safety. Hopefully he's not dead. How's he doing, buddy?
Captain Barbaros!
You're back. Adol, it would seem your battle with Nameless is over.
Yep, he did.
How's the captain doing?
Well, it's just as Nameless said. The wound is indeed fatal. I'm sorry.
Aww.
No! There must be something we can do.
I'm sorry, Laxia. I know I told everyone.
Don't say that.
Don't say that. But you're gonna die, so.
Hang in there, Captain.
Probably. Maybe. I don't know. Maybe some bullshit will happen.
You promised we'd all see our families again. Think of your daughter.
Oof.
I'm sorry, Sala. I guess I can't keep that promise.
It's not often you see a character die from a leg wound in a video game.
Adol, I'm sorry, but I need you to do something for me. One last promise.
Does it involve your daughter?
Please. Must get everyone
off
this island. I know you can do it, Adol.
Oh man.
Yes, definitely.
Thank you. Their fate is in your hands now.
Well, everyone's fucked. Poor Barbaros. Did I just see a wire again? Oh. No, it was rain.
Damn it.
Who's gonna yell?
Captain Barbaros!
There it is. He was a good dude. That very unusually smart bird. That was only chapter 2? Damn. O mighty great tree of origins, bringer of prosperity since time immemorial. O ancient kings, maidens of yore, cast thine gaze upon us. Dana Eclusia, I name you the new maiden of the great tree. I am honored to be chosen. Behold the birth of a new maiden. May the young maiden Dana usher us with her divine essence. This is so moving. Yes, I never expected a troublemaker like Dana would be chosen. Shh, be quiet.
Sorry.
Commander, sorry. I must admit I'm very surprised by this old guy. After everything that happened, I thought you would be chosen. With that incident, Dana proved that she is capable of taking bold, decisive action. Can't say that I think her actions are wise, nor can I pretend to even understand them. But emotions aren't logical, and the people feel as though they can rely on her decision-making. I will never accept this. Uh-oh. So you say, Olga, but who is the one person who is always there to help Dana? Only because her reckless actions invite further trouble. Just be honest and admit that you worry about her. Speaking of which, are you attending the Awakening tomorrow? Time to get woke. As the new maiden, it's the first major event that Dana must participate in. Guess I'll do her a favor and attend. We have been friends for a long time. The lack of any indicator of who's talking makes this sometimes hard to follow. I knew you'd say that. Oh, they're actually doing an in-engine cutscene. Interesting.
That is the schedule for today. Your Eminence, are you tired from all the ceremonies you've attended these past few days?
Maybe?
Yes, a little.
We will be departing for the Great Valley, where the Arboreal Awakening will be held. We still have some time before we depart. Perhaps you would like to get some rest?
Yes. Rest is required.
Yes, I would very much like that. Thank you kindly. You should get some rest too. I think it would do us both good.
I certainly shall. When you are ready to leave, please come let me know.
I will. Thank you. There we go.
Well, that's an outfit.
All this formality is wearing me out. I should go walk around first.
Oh man. Oh man, what's all this? I am intrigued. Oh. Your mistakes. Okay. This way, then. You are clearly a spellcaster of some kind. Oh. You're small. Huh. Okay, now I must prepare for the ceremonial dance. I'll be praying for your safe return. 3 days of festivity is followed the awakening, during which you'll perform the ceremonial dance for the people. Oh, fuck. The whole kingdom is abuzz with excitement now that a new maiden has been chosen. It's all anyone is talking about. Enjoy the spotlight. Or don't. Examine. Not enter. No reason to go there, you say. What? I disagree. Ooh, what's all this? I don't feel like there's any particularly strong reason to do too much exploring, but what? There are multiple markers.
Maiden okay. Of the Great Tree.
Are you ready? Ready as I'll ever be. You won't be joining me? Oh. You will be attacked. That's interesting. What have you got? I imagine one will do one thing and the other will do the other. But I might be crazy. Nah. Go away. Wait. Hold on. This isn't... I didn't get a real good look at the pink-haired girl on the shore, but it was a pink-haired girl. That's interesting. What about you? Oh.
Don't see Olga or Sarai nearby. I'm sure I'll see them again.
Nope, never again. Everyone's gonna die. Nope, let's go. Oh, hi.
Sarai, what are you doing here?
They're here to see you off, obviously.
Your Eminence, we are honored to bear witness as you perform the Arboreal Awakening.
Oh no, they're talking like that too.
Thank you for allowing us.
Oh no. Everyone's too formal.
Come on.
Oh shit.
With all due respect, Your Eminence, you have already submitted yourself to the Great Tree of Origins. Please strive to conduct yourself in a more dignified manner as befits your station. Royalty and their subjects will all be in attendance to witness the proceedings. Yes, I will.
Your Eminence must journey to the hallowed ground of the Great Valley, in accordance with the ancient precepts.
That must suck. All of your friends just suddenly treating you completely different.
But please, do not overexert yourself. If you need anything, we will not be far.
I understand. Thank you. Once you set foot on that hallowed ground,
You will submit yourself to the Arboreal Awakening. But first, you must make your way to the depths of the Great Valley. Now, Your Eminence, please conduct the opening ceremony of the Arboreal Awakening.
Okay.
Okay, I guess. So, what's all this then?
I am Donna.
Oh, Donna.
I have answered the call of the Great Tree of Origins and offered myself to become its appointed maiden. I stand ready to undergo my trial so that Eternia may receive blessings everlasting. Oh, Great Tree, oh, maidens past, please let your strength wash over me. Let the Arboreal Awakening commence!
Hooray!
Well done, Your Eminence.
Well done, nothing
Please,
happened.
Make your way to the end of the path. The trial begins now.
Thank you.
Oh. What kind of crazy that is? That's a weapon. Two weapons. SP for power up. So, a berserk button, kinda.
The wind feels so nice. Okay, Donna, let's do this.
My timing is off. Dragon tree fruit. Interesting. Ow! Why'd you have to do that? Get out of here. Oh no. There we go. Definitely never going to be a part of the main part. She's too strong. Or if she is, it'll be an endgame thing. No. Oh boy. I should probably heal for a bit. Donna, where did you put those? I don't see them. Oh boy. This regen feels kinda... Oh, I'm watching it now, so it's going faster. I get it. Interesting. Oh wait, no, I only gained HP when I was standing still in the at all segments as well. I'm crazy, don't mind me. Let's go ahead and finish up the regen, because I don't think I have... I'm not too worried about my health anymore. Oh, is this the spot? Looks like it. Gone as deep as I can go. Is that the hollow ground I seek? Hello!
Last, Donna will witness the future of Eternia.
It will be a bad future. That tree looks like it is made to become a staff.
Donna, what's wrong? Are you all right?
Did you experience the sensation of drowning?
I can't breathe.
Donna, are you okay?
Yes. I just felt like I was drowning. I think I got...
Are you? Never mind. As long as you're sure you're okay, that's all that matters.
Oh.
Your Eminence, have you safely completed the awakening?
Close enough?
Yes, it went fine. I saw a vision of a calm, beautiful ocean.
How wonderful. A calm ocean is a symbol of peace and prosperity. Surely Eternia will know.
Was it a calm, beautiful ocean in which you were drowning?
Yes. What was that vision? And why was it?
Donna, you liar. Gendarm, why does that sound familiar? Oh hey, we're back to Adol. Those two are connected somehow. Hey guys.
Adol!
Are you...
Whoa, whoa, whoa! I didn't think you'd evade my deadly ramming attack.
Nice ramming. Yeah.
I know, right? At this rate, I'll be making my raid battle debut in no time.
You're insane.
All right, settle down, Quina.
You're already insane.
Those barnacles. His doggy.
Who are you, actually? She's the one who stole the... Yeah. Let's go get him. In what way will they be a big hit? Gift items. You're surprisingly thoughtful. Ah. Sure, I'll come by. Be missed. But yeah, we've got shit to do.
Oh, how can I help you
actually,
today?
Uh-huh.
All right.
Okay, let's go here. Hey, Alexia. Don't worry, we'll be fine. I mean, you've been protecting yourself pretty damn well. Talking down to you. I can be impressed. Hey, Sahab. How you doing, buddy? Oh, yeah, you did say that, didn't you? Except Kiergard and Carlin. Screw both of them. can't give up. Gotta keep going. We promised. We can do it. Don't worry. Which valley is it? Oh. Yep. Oh. Have to rethink and then give us order. Sure. I'm counting on you, buddy. Accessories, you say? You got it, Doggy. Let's do this. Oh. So there's only one of each.
This one is special. Oh, done already?
So, tell me about these gifts. I know who wants the needle. Sure. Who better to have a needle? Good. Did you just upgrade your shop? Oh, Max approval.
Welcome.
Huh. Eh. I'm not too big on any of those.
Please
really.
Come again.
Where's the... How did I guess?
Paddle.
You get the teddy bear.
Wow.
It's all yours, Laxia. Oh man, that's right. Vampyr is coming out soon, isn't it? That should be interesting. I'm happy you're giving me a gift, but blind stuff doll. It should. Don't you like it?
No.
Whoa. that voice acting was a little off for what you were trying to say. Prepare for something even cuter. Okay. Let's see.
Adol.
Here you go, buddy.
Oh!
Pride of all fishermen. More strength for everyone. Can't give you anything. What do I have left? Liquor and pebbles. Okay, I can't give you anything, but I can take these eggplants. Hey, Shoebill. I don't have any new fish for you, I'm sorry. Oh, right, the gravestone. Sad times. I bet that the hard liquor is for this guy.
Adol.
Let's drink. Oh yeah, I should get some medicine.
Please come again.
Where's the nut? Where's the card? Oh, there was another person in the women's barracks, wasn't there? Probably the nun. Yep. Okay. I'll pass. Thanks, but pass. So, wait, who do I give the stones to, then? I checked all three of you. Already given you something. You're not interested. I don't know, guess I'll have to figure it out later. Anything new over here? Yes. Sparkling mucus and leaf. Okay, well, let's report to everyone. Yes. we shall kill them. Aspian tail. Can't do that either. Okay.
Oh, done already?
Eh. You don't, you don't have too much of interest there. Yes, go ahead and talk my ear off, Sahad. Okay. Sure, let's do it. Maybe it can be found in the mountain. Maybe it'll put a marker on my map. Okay. Well, I think first order of business is to take care of that night mystery. Oh. Oh. You're comparing him to your father, aren't you?
Big mountain? My sea legs aren't made for this.
Suck it up.
It's too late to start complaining. Now keep moving.
You're becoming a real spitfire, little lady.
Sure is. That's fine. Alright, let's knock this out. Good lunge on it. Go ahead and grab these. Get out of here. I think I'm just gonna go ahead and... Oh, wrong way. Go ahead and get going. I've already collected just about everything in there. Oh no. Well, now I know how to... Oh no. Get wrecked. hit all that hard. Never mind, they do hit pretty hard. I'm crazy. Don't mind me. Oh god. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh no, this is real not good. This is kind of bad. Get a revival in there.
I can keep going.
No, this. Well. There's something up there I left on the floor. Damn. I was about to just tell myself I'd already explored everything and get the hell out of here.
Let's go.
But it's not, isn't it? Ow. Ow. Please stop. I don't know how this is happening. God, I'm not about to complain about it.
Switch!
There we go, he's dead. Everything's better now. That was... maybe a little bit? I don't really know about that one. But hey. I was able to fly out of there, so everything's good. Oh boy. These guys, they're having a real bad day. Taking big damage from him.
Alright, let's push through!
Damn it. Okay. It's broken. We should stop him up.
Let's go!
Party members don't take damage all that often, but when they do, boy do they. I need to be more careful about those crowd bastards. Oh, is this the objective? Well, that was something. What was it? Maybe it was a werewolf. I've considered that.
Like,
Hello. Well, let's go ahead and grab that treasure.
I caught something.
What'd you get? It's not new, it's worthless.
I'm getting nervous.
You have one more chance.
It's here!
You fucked it up.
I did it!
We had such faith in you, Axia.
Switch!
Oh, whoa. Oh boy. Damn. Oh no. What? Oh. Alright. None of them are left to get in my way. Let's grab these goods. Not worth it. Alright, got some fruit. I've hit anything inside of that.
This is real. Let's go!
Oh well.
Come on.
What the what? How? What?
Come on.
I don't know what just happened. But something was wrong. All nests must die. Well, this one especially has to die. It is actually in the way. I'm not gonna bother too much with the boss. There are precious few versions of this situation in which fighting them is worthwhile. What? Oh. Oh, this is the entrance? Yes, yes it is. Great, we have a shortcut now. Oh!
Leave it to me!
Yes!
Yeah.
got so many. They don't stop coming. And they don't stop coming, and they don't stop coming.
Let's go!
Yeah!
I want you gone. That was total underwhelming. But you're dead, man.
My turn now. Lucky us.
Didn't even really get much out of that. Okay. Oh boy. Look at all this crap. This is the master room. Give me a stutter. I... Just judging from the emo part of that word. Probably just a medicine dispenser. Must have already collected that. Alright. Keep on going. Oh, that's gonna help. That's 2500 HP, I can heal with that.
Let's go!
Oh no. Good boy. You're on the ground. And you're broke. All according to plan. Oh, clever tadpole thing. You dodged my attack? Now, you didn't need to all die now. They're so kind. Dying for me like that. So good of them. I hope the afterlife is nicer to them than I was. Ah, right. Can't go down there. Up we go. I'm glad that last year I had the same idea. Oh. I forgot that there was a lower level here. What just hit me? Hello, friend! Would you like to play a game? Oh god. Oh no. I made a mistake. Oh no. okay. They'd made a mistake after I made mine. Holy shit, that was a good hit. I feel vindicated. Oh, systematic tool. Okay. I could go back up. Or I could torment the walrus. Hello. Get some fish. You did it, Laxia. Barely, but you did it. Anything new?
Something.
Probably not.
Getting nervous.
I am less than impressed with your fishing.
I've got something.
Yeah, get it. There we go.
Did it.
Oh. That's a big one.
Getting nervous.
Laxia. Laxia. There you go. I knew you could do it. Just have to want it. Oh boy, this is. Oh wow. Oh man. Oh man, this is actually gonna be a tough one!
This thing's big. This thing's big.
Oh man! Man, my thumbs are getting tired. Oh, we did it.
Done and done.
That has to be the biggest one yet. Yup. Jeez. That was huge. My thumbs are not happy with me. Didn't you already fall once?
Come on.
Oh boy. Really hope this doesn't backfire. May not be weak to slashing, but it works well enough regardless. Please tell me they're not going to try to attack the nests. Uh-oh. I think I actually did have some connectivity issues for a second there. Looks like we're all good now, though. Weird. Oh boy. I need to just kill you. I guess that now that I have a limited use way to dispose of the nest, they're going to consider them targets at all times. Let's see. Uh-huh. I think I see how this works. Hello. Goodbye. Come on, go away now. All for the sake of map completion. What's an adventure if you haven't completed the map? Come on. What's the point? Uh-oh. That was behaving a little weirdly for a second there. Everybody get it. You know what? I'm just going to stop questioning Sarah Lucas. I'm not gonna fall into that trap. Oh god. Batteries, my. Oh. Oh no. I think my Steam Link decided it wasn't going to play nice with the controller anymore. Why is that number 2? Oh no, oh god, oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh god. I don't... Seriously? I don't know how to get to the menu with the keyboard. Oh boy. god, this is a really bad place for this to happen. Okay.
Yes.
Let's go. My turn now.
Is that you? F. The menu is F. What? God. You know, I probably should go ahead and save. Button fit bag? No, that's not correct. Which is... Oh, no. I don't know why I didn't think of that, but okay. Turn the controller off and back on. That's that would have been the smart thing to try really quickly. That feedback is stronger than I remember. Oh. That's why it's doing double duty. Everything's better now. Okay. You know what? Sure. Sure. Let's just go with that. Oh boy. This is one hell of a PC port, guys. I don't know about you, but I think Nisa knocked it out of the park. Are we gonna fight another boss fight here? For old time's sake, I can't go down. Oh hey, it's wolves. And then there will also be a werewolf, probably. Look for all that SP. Oh, hello. That's a whole lot of wolves. I am firm in my belief that it is a werewolf causing problems. I can't leave the area yet. So, am I right? Find out soon. We're not done. What? You're gonna tell me that I can't go this way, aren't you? No, you're not. No, we still gotta head back to camp. I'm expecting that our camp will be attacked. Which means if I were to just leave now, things would not go well. I missed the spot. No, I didn't. That was just a pass up. Okay.
Something's there. A good place to fish.
There's something there.
Come on.
So, get on out of here, yeah?
Come on.
There's something there.
And you feel that? Your sacrifice makes me stronger. That's a long way. I'm real good at navigating, guys. I don't know if you've noticed that. Oh. I guess all that's left for that is to return to the village then. But first, let's go ahead and do this. So, where are we hunting again? That thing? Okay, Laxia, this one's all yours.
Let's go!
Allow me!
Oh my god. Damn. I don't know what that meant, but okay. Wait, no, it's broken. I can just hit it. And this is the part where I remember how weak Lancia's weapon is compared to everyone else's. You get it. Or that. Okay. Yep, go back to town and then progress. You mistook urine for gorilla. Wrecked. You mistook him for a boar. Well, at least one of you was right. Take countermeasures against the boar and the ape, too. They could be dangerous.
We did it!
Oh, man. What if they get inside? Okay, I'll stop being a snarky asshole now. For now. I don't know why I'd want to do that again, but I guess I can. Oh, right. You sure did.
We did it.
I'll take a strength buff. Speaking of buffs,
how can I help you today?
Make it better.
Leave it to me. Whew, it's complete. Leave it to
make
me.
It better again.
Whew, it's complete.
There we go. Now it is acceptable.
How can I help you today?
Oh. Well, Adol.
Leave it to me.
You're getting an upgrade.
All right, finished. Is that it?
Nope. I actually probably have a lot of stuff you can just.
What do you want? Take it. Here. Take it. Here. Well, come again. Which one do you
right.
want?
I hadn't done anything with the accessories.
Take it. Take it. Here. Take it. Here. See ya.
Wait, what can I
Which
try?
Which one do you want?
That's good. I'm only 2 pearls away. That's just a straight up fantastic. Fantastic item. Between that and the athlete brain, I'd be absolutely set.
See ya.
Oh. What do you have to cook now, Adol? Yeah, that would be way better than the playroom. Getting some of that, right?
This one is special.
I'm sure it is. Yeah, I'll go ahead and grab one of those.
This one is special.
I'll need to equip it right now, but I'll keep one. The other thing I was missing. My memory, it's real good, guys. It's quite good. You use that.
Again.
Pearls, right. I can trade jewels for those.
Which one do you want?
Well, as long as you're offering.
This is a special one.
Yeah, let's go with that for now. Oh, this guy's tempting, but... Eh. I'll pass on it for now.
See ya.
I do kind of like having that lifesteal.
How can I help you today? All right. Here. Something up there. Well, we're about to go. Yeah, I'll worry about it later. Am I even... Would it be more... over here? That is really weird. So it shows up on that map, but... Well, only one way to figure it out, I suppose. I guess it could just be unmapped. Oh no, I made a wrong turn. Okay. We sure are. That's a strangely shaped tree. That's weird, but hey, let's go. The primordial passage. Ah, oh boy.
I don't want to fall. I don't want to fall.
You're gonna fall, Sahad.
Could this tree be...
Something's there.
A primordial? Is that what you were gonna say, Lexi?
That wasn't so bad.
I mean, they were quite thick roots.
Some wild detour.
True, but...
This seems weird.
Though calling it strange may be something of an understatement. It's these trees. They shouldn't exist at all. They've been extinct for ages.
Oh, just like the not dinosaurs. Uh-oh. Is that our friend? Oh no, it's a wing thing. That looks like a proper dragon.
Giant primordial pterosaur.
I can't believe
what I'm seeing.
I wonder what else is waiting for us.
Very exciting.
So eager. You really do remind me of him. We must be cautious.
Hey, I'm always excited to stab new things. It's one of the great pleasures in life.
Oh, something's there.
And we can get him to plant those. I already forgot what that gift item was that I just obtained. Huh. So this is a very small zone. Everything must be killed. We are adventurers, which is what we do. We're restoring a natural balance, don't worry about it. Where's my XP bar? Okay. I was getting worried for a sec. Thought it was gonna max me out at 30, and then I was very concerned. Yeah, I got all the goodies. And now a boss fight? Or campsite? Oh good, Crystal. It's a campsite. Look at you, Laxia. I remember when the idea of setting up camp pissed you off. Nope, primordials are actually tough. So you're telling me not to fight them? Well, she spoke, but I don't know what she said. Oh, hey, back to Dana. Dana. I'm so used to thinking of her as Dana. This is gonna be rough. You, thinking about that vision of death and pain? Yes, hello? What? Are you returning to normal life? Poor Donna. Oh? Ooh, new weapons. Where do you keep those? They are bigger than you are.
Crescent blades, are they made from orichalcum?
Yes, a stratum of ancient rock was recently unearthed near the Great Valley. It contains deposits of pure orichalcum of exceptional quality. The weapons made from that metal are capable of felling saurians.
I don't think I can accept such a generous gift.
On the contrary, Donna. It would please me to no end if you wielded them. Besides, those weapons were custom-made to suit your diminutive stature.
But
no
how?
One else would be able to use them if I took them back.
Oh, that's not a nice thing to say.
I'm only teasing. I actually would prefer that you keep those blades by your side in my stead. I'm sad to part ways with you, Donna.
Oh, hug it out. Oh, or not.
I've always wondered what makes you so determined. You've always been more willful than most, and I don't expect that side of you to change anytime soon.
Olga says I need to change the way I talk. I'm trying really hard to force myself to be better, but
it's so hard.
No matter what happens in the future, always be true to yourself. I know change is inevitable. But through it all, never forget who you are.
Sarai.
Aww. These are good lines. Guys, we need orichalcum. Oh. But I like fighting.
Good luck on the search!
Alright. Map out this last little bit here. If I don't fight anything, I wonder how long this will take. Wait, but no, okay, okay. Oh. Oh. He doesn't appear to care for my bullshit. Oh boy. This ought to be interesting. Ooh, ooh, hey. Hey now. That's unnecessary, buddy. Oh, I'm out of that. Ooh. That was risky. And you're done. Yeah, I can fight those primordials just fine. They're just kind of spongy. Starting to feel like Adol is becoming powerful enough that resistances don't matter. I'm getting that feeling even more strongly now. Ow. Ow. Hello. Uh-oh. Oh. I never refilled. Ooh. There we go. Get those big hits in. Ooh. Doesn't look like we got what we were after, though. There we go. Gotta get those big crits. Ow. How dare you? Hello, friend. Would you like to have? Such violence.
I can keep going.
Hello, that's some XP. Oh man, I'm so close to another level up for Adol. Perhaps you will be. Nope. He was not the one to make me level up. Whee! Grab that treasure. Shadow over. And we can get back to fitness. Oh no. Oh no, I've got a lot more of this to explore. I'm gonna be going back inside.
Emergency! Emergency! Castaway Village! Raided! Raided!
Ow! Jesus! Well, I guess we have to go to the village now. Those are getting a little bit annoying, not gonna lie. I have much more interesting things to do than fend off waves of enemies. Which is why I'm going to stop the stream here for now and just do this raid so we don't have to worry about it next time. So, next stream is probably going to be Monday, because I've got some plans when I would normally be streaming on Saturday, and the rest of my weekend is looking a little bit packed as well.
How exciting.
But, hope you enjoyed watching, and I hope to see you again on Monday. Later, guys.